Hey, what is going on, guys? It is Nightmare here from NBG, and where'd it go? Okay, there it is. Okay, so I just made our quarry. I think I might just leave this stuff in here, just so that, like, chills. What's this stuff getting? Sugar cane? I don't know why. Don't ask. And apparently that dark matter isn't being used for some reason. I don't even know where that dark matter came from, to be honest with you. But, don't feel like shit. Don't mind the, coughing and the...
Trying not to die?
Yeah, the sounds of me sounding like I'm dying. Don't mind that. It's all good. Let's see, what was our objective, wasn't it? I made a quarry for some reason. I don't know what said reason was.
Weren't you transferring stuff?
Was it, what?
I know you were trying to transfer something, I forgot what.
I don't know. No, I don't remember. I don't remember. I was going to put a quarry on on top of a very large mountain to try and get emeralds. Yes, that's what I was going to do. And I think we have plenty of that stuff, but I don't know how to tell this to stop making it. So I'm just gonna like let it fill up that drum. Anyway, yeah, okay, what's my jetpack at? I'm gonna go ahead and top it off. Yup. That is extremely loud. So I'm gonna go ahead and turn that down. Yeah, okay, so quarry, check. Redstone and conduit, check. Golden transport, check. Need... Did I put my inner chest over here? I don't think I did. Did I? No. No, okay. So, I need... one inner chest. And then I need a res. I'll take like two of those. And I need to grab that. I might need that, I'm not sure. And then I need do I not have? Okay, apparently I need to go find the roses. I think that's... Oh, landmarkers. I forgot how to make this. I think, honestly, it's just like lapis on a stick, right? Oh, no, redstone with a piece of lapis on top of it. Okay, so I'm gonna need lapis. Hoppa! And I only need four of these. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. There we go. Right, I need this fuel drum, and I need water. Fluid pipe. I need two emerald. Yeah, I need both of those. I forgot. I'm gonna go ahead and take two stacks just to be sure. Oh, I have pretty much. What I kinda wanna do Not sure if I'll actually do it or not. Hopefully that doesn't like kill these things. Doubt it will, but never know. Anyway, yeah. So we're gonna take off and we're gonna head. Where's the mineshaft and stuff? Is it that way? No, it's that way. Okay. Oh, and I need roses. Hopefully we'll find those out here somewhere. Oh, and I need void pipe. I just remembered.
Are you gonna eat before you shower?
Yeah. Why?
Just asking.
Okay.
No particular reason.
It's okay. Almost done. Void.
The one thing I'm really irritated with is these shirts. They take up too much room.
Okay.
Well, I'm trying to downsize. Because right now, I have a little bit more space, and I don't want it.
Yeah. Why do I feel like this thing was actually underwater? This is gonna be a bad idea.
Maybe.
I'm like 90% sure this area that I'm like trying to go to, the majority of it was underwater.
Then why are you doing it?
Because it probably has a lot of good stuff.
Whose are these? I don't think those are mine.
Somebody thinks you have very tiny feet.
That's beyond tiny. That's private feet. Probably mammal.
Probably.
Just saw black and put it with it. Oops, that's a little too small.
Just a little bit. My head still really freaking hurts.
It's gonna hurt for a while. It's gonna feel like it's gonna explode for about 2 to 3 days.
Oh, it does. It does indeed.
Yeah, just enjoy laying in bed while you can and try to make the most of it. That's all I do.
Yep, that's what I thought. Nothing but ocean. Oh, and it's getting dark out. Awesome.
Do you not wear these? Are these, like, too small?
What? Please, can
you not wear them?
I wear them.
You're okay. I just saw all of them in the corner and like you just didn't like them or something.
Yeah, no. Sometimes I wear them, sometimes I don't. I definitely don't wear them with my boots. Alright, hopefully this doesn't end up being the death of me. I'm actually... need to fly around this and see if I can find some roses along this little tiny bit of greenery.
We have so many mismatches in here, so now I need
to go. Yeah, tell me about it. Yeah. Are you what I am looking for?
Are you giving away these?
What? I wear them from time to time.
Okay.
Like, you know, when I have no other socks. At all.
You have no other choice.
Pretty much.
I think that's I don't really like it. I just wear it when I don't have a choice.
It's too freaking small is the problem.
Oh. Yeah. Are those the ones you tried to give to me?
Yeah.
And we officially need to go through like all of our mattresses your mom found white meat.
Yeah, see, what she does is she just, like, throws them all in a big basket, and she just leaves them there and expects us to go looking for them.
Yeah, she said she'd do it for us, but I tried to be nice and said I'd do it. I just don't know how many matches I'll actually be able to find.
So I just thought about the fact that this is probably a really bad idea.
Then why are you doing it?
Because I'm me. I can see nothing. I'm inside a volcano.
Baka! Baka, 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 baka. Baka.
One day I'll hit dirt.
One day?
One day.
One day that doesn't exist.
Found dirt. Yeah, like I said, the only problem is with the overhead light being on, I can't see anything.
You can turn on the desk lamp and turn off the overhead. Oh, that's the plan. But you're probably not gonna do it. I'll do a fight. And then stick.
Alright. Am I actually in a room? Hey! That's lava, isn't it? Yep. Yep, it sure is. Okay. Is that uranium down there? I'm like 90% sure that's uranium. No, no, it's ferrous ore. I need to find coal. That's uranium. The one thing, like, almost...
Should I just put these in the hole? Or do you want to hold on to them? Pin sheets?
Oh, oil, okay. I was like seriously worried that was something else. Hey, guess what? I didn't bring a pump with me. And I. Ow! Okay, now I have a torch. Okay, well, This is a whole nother problem in itself. Yeah, I definitely don't have a pump. Okay. Alright, well.
Is this not the same suck? They're both Hanes, but it doesn't look the same.
This is not the same. Okay. Ah, why? Why does everything in this game want to kill me? Alright, you know what? Screw it. Marker A.
Am I not going to find any matches in this whole file?
Probably not.
Seriously?
Seriously.
I'm not saying it's you, I'm just... With how many there are here, you'd think I'd find... Oh, there's one.
Hey, you found one.
Yeah. One. What the fuck do you
do? Still one you didn't have before. Don't I have to get up to like 80? That was scary. I accidentally disabled my jetpack engine.
What?
That was an accident. All I'm really praying right now is that I don't hit lava and I hit the ocean. Yeah, I am just off the edge of that volcano. Or am I? Yep. Wow. Came up right next to it. Okay, so here's going to lie marker A, actually. These things usually only have this one source block right here, so... Kapow.
Can I go after I stop complaining? I found a bunch of snakes. Okay.
Oh wait, I'm going that way anyway. Okay. Sit right about here should be good. So 70, I guess.
Reverse
school,
but at least you can find everything in it
then. Yeah, that's good. Okay. We're gonna take this, and we're gonna go this way. Right about here.
Good to keep it open so it doesn't get seriously hot in here
when you're on
the computer.
Yeah, because that always seriously sucks.
Yeah, it does. Whoever's on the bed is burning.
Okay.
Don't mind me while I cook over here.
Alright, so what I want to do. I'm thinking we'll put this right here. So then we'll have the engines. Boom, boom.
Andrew? Stop your movie, baby. Dinner's ready. Okay. Guys, dinner's ready.
Okay.
We're already dipping, eating cold. I'll get it.
Water. If you don't die first. Yeah, it's not gonna work. Engine. Do fuel and water. Boom. Boom. There it is, going to transport pipe. Void transport pipe. I don't have a diamond one. Alright, so due to the fact that I'm like super lazy, I'm gonna go ahead. And then, what's required to make that? Two diamonds in base class. So that's. Except. I mean, just like give me. That gives me 8. Okay. So. 2. Alright. So when I get back, I'll just have to make sure to throw away 2 diamonds and a piece of glass. Anyway. So that's gonna go up. That's fine, whatever. Boom. Okay. And we need to get rid of... Wait, that is blue, right? Yeah. Oh, wait. Oops. I screwed it up. Lemon pipe has to be right there. The void pipe would go there. So now gravel, red. Cobblestone, red. Go down here and grab a piece of sand. Oh, there's a lot of basalt apparently and dirt. All that for a piece of dirt. Alright. So those are now being powered. This is now fully functioning. And my nose is driving me insane. It's running, but it's stopped up at the same time. I know, right? This thing is actually receiving a little bit more power than what it's putting out. Okay, never mind, it was.
I was actually surprised at how good that actually is, but then again, I don't know how much you can actually taste. Considering your nose is probably getting stuffed.
That's a wonderful thing about me. I can taste things even though my nose is stopped up.
That's nice, but I can't. My nose is stopped up and it's all over. I can't taste nothing.
That's just depressing.
My mom made my favorite food. I stared at it. Stared at her. I can't taste it. She gave me this really soft look. I'm sorry.
I'm just gonna send anything I don't need on me back to base. Actually, I need stone for a lot of things. And basalt might actually be kind of cool.
Kind for the tissue. Hopefully it won't kill your nose. I wanted to get the Vicks kind, but I didn't see it there.
That sucks.
Yeah. I wish we went to Oppos. And, Nono and I were looking at a few things that might actually be good for the room. That's where we have the pillows.
Gotcha.
I like her idea.
Of what?
What's that for? I took a picture of the things I was looking at. Not as it is images. Want to find it. One of these, for one, would actually be nice. I could sit on it, plus it holds storage. And then there's this. Both of these, I think, would be nice. This one has just got the two storage places, and it's got shelves. And then this one, we could probably put sideways next to it. I think both for the closet would be awesome.
Okay.
And then we could probably put the nightstand over
here. How is it?
That was good.
Amazing. We need more. I didn't realize it'd be that good. It's kind of bum. A few of them broke open.
Well, it's still good.
Okay. Darren, honey.
4-1 top of leaderboard. We're 2-0. We need this round to win. Can my teammate clutch it? You see? Oh. Do you not know how to bust it? Bro, you shoot the little container, motherfucker. Come on. Learn. Bro, come
right?
on, man. Do it.
Oh, what's going on, guys? It's a nightmare here from AMPG doing a late night recording with Drummer. Second time I've started this because apparently last two times it wasn't actually capturing Minecraft. Yay!
Rip.
Yeah, fucking right.
Bro, when you uploaded the video about our conversation, I completely forgot about that, bro.
Dude.
Because at first I was like, wait, when was this? And then I saw the squatty body part, and I was like, oh, okay.
Alright.
Come on. Oh, he was in a 1v4. Okay. We're down. We're up 2-1. Just gotta close down here. We got this shit.
Okay, that should give me enough of a delay to figure out which quarry is producing all this freaking cobblestone.
Okay, man.
I kind of feel like it's going to be. Okay, this one's like closer. I have to admit, that's one of the most annoying things is sometimes I'll forget to tell a quarry not to pick something up or to send it through the void pipe, and my ME system doesn't like instantaneously pull everything out of my ender chest, so cobblestone ends up getting thrown in there a lot and just floods the thing, backs it up to where nothing else will go in.
Yo, motherfuckers, where you at? Oh, I found him. Thank you, teammate.
Is this the one that's up on a mountain?
Hey, my man Jackson, did you get to the door? Nope, okay. Oh, that's 2 kills in the favor for us. Teammates put it in work.
Did I fly all the way over here just to find out the quarry's done?
This man knew I was coming. Hold up.
Alright, well, that's actually fairly good timing then. No, it's not emerald.
Okay, we won. I didn't even get a single kill that round because I couldn't find no one, but okay. 4-1 on the die, I'll take it.
I got some more emeralds out of this quarry. Because if not, that's gonna suck a lot.
Well, rip the dream. I went to the dashboard on accident and now the gameplay gone.
Dude. Okay,
nothing really happened in the second half. I got like 4 kills in the first 2 rounds, and then the next 2 rounds I didn't do anything. So. I already got that one. Oh, is this a rematch? Okay, maybe. Maybe something happened.
A lot of silver, a lot of tin, a lot of redstone and quantum. Not really seeing some iron. I need a crap ton of iron for like everything.
Ooh, that's a nice camp. This dude with 200 ping is on the struggle bus, man.
The struggle bus?
Like every... Yeah, bro, every fucking engage he's gonna get into is gonna be like a couple seconds late. He's gonna be over here thinking, bro, this dude was over in Japan on my screen, but he was actually in my face. Give me the dick.
Alrighty then.
Yeah. Yo, my man, you're gonna sit right here. I got you. Don't worry about it.
Don't trust him.
Everything gonna be alright. It's okay. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it.
And 1500 meters later, we might be at our destination. Might.
Yo, man, behind you. I hope someone breaches that wall in your ass. Right there. There you go. Now you're learning. Just kidding. I guess you already used yours. Camera time. Uh-oh, they just shoot out of cameras. Oh.
Dude, what rank are you in Siege now, anyway?
I played it so sporadically throughout the first year because when I would play with like Gary or somebody, we'd play like 2 games and then someone would team kill and then we'd get off because they didn't want to play the right way. So I'm like rank 75 now, where I should be probably like 100 if I would play like a couple hours a week or some shit, even though I would play like 1 hour or some shit. But,
gotcha.
I was almost platinum rank and the rank playlist last season. I got up to gold 1, which is right, the one right before platinum. But I wasn't able to get it because I was solo queuing and I kept getting shitty teams.
Gotcha.
And then I've been playing so many single player games lately
that my fucking aim on this game has been garbage, because there's no aim assist on console in this game. Which also is, I think, why people like it so much, even on console, because the skill gap is huge. Like I bet there's some people in this game that probably keyboard, but...
You mean people actually have to learn how to play a first-person shooter?
Yeah. It doesn't aim for you, my man. Look, I got your doorway. Don't worry about it. Just watch inside.
Okay, that works. Cobblestone. Go.
Bro, I'm scared. Fuse over here breaking walls. 3v4.
Thank you, sir.
365.33. 365.33? Uh-huh. And I did it without even opening the envelope.
How'd you do that?
Put it up to the light.
Yeah, I can't do that in here. Dude, today has sucked. Can you just kill me?
No.
Damn it. I don't know if Mom made me a doctor's appointment or not. I forget.
Are you busy?
I'm recording and talking to Sam. You need help with something?
Yeah, I just need you to come to the door and I'll hand you stuff.
Okay.
I just got laundry detergent, or not laundry detergent, fabric softener, bleach, and paper towels.
Okay. Yeah, I'll just stop my recording real quick. Be right back. Okay, we're back, and I have no fucking idea what I was doing. Oh. Yeah, that's not good. It's using a lot more fuel than what these are outputting. Something tells me I need to get more power running into those. Let's see. Can I actually get... Oh, I have a resonant energy cell that I can actually swap that out with. Okay, so we'll just let that charge up. And then I need dying. First off, put that away, I'll put that away. Put that in there, that. Marble, flash redstone, uranium I actually need. But first, I'm gonna grab these 6 compression dynamos. Grab my uranium here. Pulverize it into the yellow cake. Oi! Oh no. No. Stop it.
Should I clean this up on the fire?
No idea.
Yeah, hand me the ones, please. They're all gross and crusty and stuff. They're right next to you, to your right. Big green and white pump on your right.
Oh. I'm too used to looking for the little bag of wipes, not the big bottle. Oh, it didn't kill me for once. Holy crap. That was terrifying. Anyway, okay, I need those dynamos, I don't need the transport pipes. What I do need, however, is the gold fluid pipes. I have to admit, that's the one beautiful thing about living in the desert, is cactus is everywhere.
What is cactus good for in the
game? I have to use what's in a cactus to make waterproof piping for my fluid pipes. And I need a lot of cactus. A lot.
In that case, it's good, you're right.
Yes. No, pulverized gold. Yeah, I really need to fix that one, actually. thinking. Oh, cool. So I could just quite literally, if I wanted to, what do I need? A basic import, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, so just hook up a big basic import bus. What is that? Yeah, okay. Okay, okay. Charging. Yeah, it's about to. That. You know, probably should have grabbed some ME cable. So now, anything that's in the bottom of that gets taken out. Anything that's in the bottom of that gets taken out.
And it was the wrong one. It's Fleetwood Mac.
That's a good band. But that just means they redid an original song.
And your headphones still work.
Do they? They're not all like gross and
no,
sound weird.
Sound good.
I wonder if the mic
bass
still works.
Both sides work fine.
I doubt the mic works, because I know that was like literally in the big puddle of coffee. Oh crap.
No, I'll try the mic. I'm trying to record something.
Okay. Right. So yellow cake is actually radioactive. I didn't know that. Go ahead and we'll take that down. Oh, cool. So it just takes forever to remove with a pickaxe, but you can do it. Or you can just click it with a wrench. Fascinating. Okay, so now what I want to do is I kind of want to stop this from producing so much of that. Because it's really not necessary. Instead, I basically just want to go boop, boop. Skipping that altogether. Well, actually, that was pretty pointless. Well, no, because I had the whole thing running up and then over, rather than down and into the box figure. So now, if I ever need to make more doot or whatever, I can put it in here. Actually, do I have any more? No. Okay. Cool, cool, cool. What was I have to do? Oh, yes, I remember now. Okay.
Home. It still works.
Oh, does it? Yay! I didn't totally trash another pair of headphones. Awesome!
Nope.
I forgot to turn my shit back on again. One of these days, I'll remember. Just not today. Okay, so boom. Surely I can make a ruby shovel if I can make a ruby sword and pick up anything else. One, two, three, four, six. I don't know if I'll actually need this many, but I would much rather be safe than sorry. Oops. That's not where that's supposed to go. There we go. I'll just try hooking up four of these for right now. Boop. numbers are still dropping pretty significantly. You do have fuel and water constantly pumping into them, though. So 80 RF per tick. Okay. Jetpack fails me. I don't know what the conversion rate for RF to MJ is. That's my only problem here. Can I, like... I'm sure everyone else has already found this out, but this is a little cheat I found for seeing underwater. Just drink an underwater, or a night vision potion. You can see very well underwater. Well, until you're actually underwater. Anyway. That's probably actually a really bad idea. Yeah, nope. I without a doubt would have died before I reached the bottom of that. You can have more light if you need it. I said meant the way that thing cuts is really cool. On another note, though, it does appear as though I will want to go back and hook up those last two. So I'll just go ahead and run back here. I was gonna say, surely I have more redstone cable. I need to make more, I'm running a little low. That fuel drum there. Pretty well. Okay. Okay, so yeah, now those numbers are actually going back up. Is there a limit to input and output? No. Okay, so maybe I can actually... Don't... Oh, cool. I can't just wrench that free. Okay, so I'm actually going to go ahead and put this one back. I'll just have to remember to come back and check on it. Yeah, it takes all the fuel and everything else out. Look at that ridiculous amount of cobblestone. That's why I was filling up my chest so much. Freaking ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous. Go ahead and head back. It's getting a little dark out. I need to find my bed. There's bed. Sleep. And I wonder if that thing actually picked up. No, it did not. My sole remaining combustion engine. I could, but I probably won't. There's a lot of this dust. So if I forget what's. What is used for sulfur? Coal and pulverize coal and sulfur and other quartz. Pulverize it, sulfur. Soil sand and netherrack into an induction smelter. 25% chance of sulfur. Pulverize a blaze rod and netherrack, sulfur. Ooh, 50% chance for sulfur. And another sulfur ore smelter, 15% chance of netherrack. Oh, no, that's pulverizing. Huh. Okay. Really weird how they organize those things. How much power am I actually saving up right now? A lot. Okay. Well, that's good to know. Because I'm going to do something. Give myself one emerald. Gonna keep two diamonds, right? There's two, six, gone. That is my trade-off, because I'm not finding any more emeralds. I don't want to spend an eternity trying to find them. Yeah, seeing that power is immediately going back down. Because that thing just takes so much power. So much power, it's ridiculous. If anything, I need to make some more compression dynamos. Just keep everything fully charged. Oh well, actually. I guess I could do this. Bam. What's the, is the upside down? Yeah, okay. Losing a lot of power very fast. Anyway, Suppression, dynamo, 10 gear, 10 ingot, redstone coil. It's just 10 round iron. Okay. So iron, 10, boom, 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 boom. Get a stack of those. Sawmill, pulverizer. What else was it? So that 10, 10, and more 10. So more 10. I think it was like this, right? And 2 gears. Redstone, and some of those. Oh, I need a transmission coil. Oh, shite. I don't know why that wasn't working. Alright, so boom. It's really the same here, right? Yeah, silver and red. Silver. That needs to be getting smelted. What are you set up for? Copper and ferrous. Okay. Which we're taking on silver. Okay, whatever. Nope, that was wrong. Wasn't I? Yep. Of course not gonna make it terribly expensive. Why would it? Okay. So 10. Here's transmission and headstone. Six should be enough. I know I go overboard, but it is sometimes necessary. So, ba-doop, 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 winch. I don't have any more liquid. That's unfortunate. Like, I'm just jetpacking all over probably, like, really flammable materials, like it's nothing. Well, that is a problem, isn't it? Bottom part is out. Yes, yes. Okay.
Spotify is officially pissed me off.
Why?
Because I wanted one song to play, and then you knew it.
Did you
hit? All you do is put everything on a giant playlist.
Did you not hit the replay single song button? Press that button once, and twice.
Oh. Shush. I didn't know that existed. Shush.
Uh-huh. Oh, good God. Okay, I think I'm gonna have a heart attack. Does it have an idea how much power? Why? Right, I'm gonna go ahead and tap into our upper oil supply here. Fuel drum. Emerald. Goes up like that. Okay. Alright, and this is about to be empty, so we'll go ahead and pick that up once it's done. To be perfectly honest, I might just take it outside and hook it up out there. Oh, it'd be really no different than charging it in here. Yeah, because that's still powering that one. It's only a 32 mil. But these things are complicated as fuck to make, too. Why do I have 64 pumps? What the hell? I'll just dump them off in here. It's like my trash bin area. Just gonna load that area down with junk I don't need. It's gonna become my landfill. Let's see. 10 million to go. Alright, well. So I gotta check on that other quarry. Oh, it's night. Didn't know. Yeah, it's been a while since anything's come through. Well, there's a few things. Where's the moon? Oh, there it is. Is that like recharged now? Numbers are slowly going up. This one appears to be, yep, totally drained. Slap it with the fish. 47. God. 48. Alright. What else do I really need to make? I guess I could go outside and check on those trees. But I want an axe. Probably mobs over there. I'll go ahead and sleep. Just accelerate today a little bit. Oh my god, this hole. Alright, you know what? I'm fixing you. Dirt. There we go. And we sleep. And we wake up. And we go check on the trees. Yep. There you go, you burn, you filthy bastard. Are these spruce? No! That's rubber wood. Are they all rubber wood? Are they, no, that's oak. Okay. Yay, rubber! Yay, oak. More oak. One thing I really wish we had in this mod is those little kind of look like voodoo dolls. I forget what they're actually called, the ones that'll like pick up crap for you and put it in a chest. That would be really nice to have. But I think like some of them will even do work for you and stuff, like chop down the trees, gather crops, things like that. It'd be awesome. What's not Anvil done all the way out here? I was probably experimenting. I was probably experimenting on something. Who knows what, but something nonetheless. Tree Capitana mod, hands down, best mod ever made. So we'll get some more rubber trees. get some more oak. No phone. There we go. Okay. For now, everything I don't need can burn up in toxic waste fire and shit. This can't be good. I have to be able to do something with this. Hold on, can I actually do anything? Nope, I can just make a floor. Actually, you know what? I don't even know. How do you make floorbs? Slag, sawdust, and a slime ball. Makes an empty floorb. Okay. Ooh. I feel like a terrible person for just like putting it wherever. I feel as bad as the US government just dumping their toxic waste barrels into the earth. But I like honestly don't know what else I can do with it. Honestly. I mean, I guess I can. I don't know if I can fill drums up with a bucket or not. I've never tried. Let me see if I can. Yeah, I've got plenty of empty drums. Alright, we're gonna fill drums up with toxic waste. Clean up our mess, actually, be a little responsible. Oh, no, no. That's not what I meant to do. Yep, okay, cool. So I can water bucket? No, I believe I picked up toxic waste. That was weird. Okay, so that's like broken. There's two. Don't know how much more of this crap there is. Oh god, there's a lot. Oh god, there's a lot. I might be better off just grabbing a pump at this rate. I might seriously want to consider doing that. Holy crap, dude. I have made a mess. Where's the next source? There. This is tedious as hell. But I want my reactor back, dang it. You can't take my nuclear power from me. It's like the easiest way to make power, but it totally sucks for this reason alone. I'm tempted. I'm seriously about to go grab a pump because this is ridiculous. What am I? 17 buckets deep? And I haven't even made too much of a dent in it. I mean, yeah, it's gone down as far as height-wise, but as far as getting closer to the reactor, it's kind of like non-existent still. I'm just gonna hook up a pump really quick. So we're gonna grab the pump, put the bricks and the rubber away. Throw that in there. Get the rubber wood, oak wood, anvil, apple, bone meal, dirt. I can grab the dirt if I need it. God, I have a lot of void fluid pipes. Have a redstone energy cell? It's only 10 million, but it's something. Okay. Yeah, definitely. I definitely needed that dirt, or at least, like, cobblestone. Is there a zombie in here? What the hell? Yo, back the fuck up. Back the fuck up. You are not supposed to be in here. And again. Oh, hell no. Yo, listen. Just back away from my science equipment. How did I miss? Yo, how am I missing? My aim is as bad as it was in Call of Duty. That was 2 for 4. I probably don't have any, like, regular... Oh, I do. Cool. They, like, just drop in. Probably spawned over here in this little corner. Anywhere else. Maybe, like, over in here. Maybe there. I don't know where else they can spawn from. Anyway. Is it getting dark out again? Yeah, it is. Shit. Alright, so sleep, and then we'll hop back in. Got there, hook up the pumps. Have the dirt that I need. Actually, cobblestone, since, you know, I've kind of got 10,000 of it. Why? Why do things randomly fall on me all the time? Okay. So I'll put a pump there. We'll go ahead and set this one up and see what it does. Actually, I want to build that just a little bit taller so I can actually use that. And we'll actually go ahead and hook up both energy cells. Where's the output at? It's probably on the bottom, isn't it? Yeah, okay. Okay. I'm in love with that. Okay. So I was just gonna pump that crap out of there. Probably want to get another setup going over here. I know I make ridiculous setups, but you know, sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do. Alright, so that now has power. Let's see what these two do combined. Is that one? Nah. He hasn't cleaned that out yet. Looks like. Oh, yeah, he's done a good amount of work. Look at that. Get that shit right on up out of there. You know what, I think I see what the problem here is. But like, I forget how picky these things can be. Okay, nice. Awesome. It looks like it's even taken out a good majority just around that area. Yeah. That's what I love about these pumps, is when they come into contact with something, it's like they level out everything around them to the current level, and then they'll start sucking up what's directly underneath them. Then they'll bring everything else around it back down to that level again, so long as it's all touching each other. If it's not touching each other, then it won't mess with it. Like this crap right here in the middle. Gonna have to get a hold of that by hand. Which I think I'll go ahead and do real quick. We'll take it and we'll dump it like right there. Yeah. about the cough. I'm still pretty freaking sick, and it sucks a lot. Now, the other cool thing about these pumps, too, is if they were just sucking up a certain liquid, they won't just start sucking up this water right here. It'll stop with the radioactive shit, because that's what it was taken care of. And so long as there's no more of that to take care of, not gonna mess with anything else. That way, if you've got containers or whatever hooked up, it's not gonna sit there and ruin your containers with other stuff or back up the pipes with water. If you're pumping water and then lava comes in, you know, sucking up lava, something like that. There we go, boom. Well, this radioactive shit is gone. I guess I could have left these set up in case something else happened, but, you know, whatever. Okay. Now, what I'm hoping for... That money, if I get on this water, it's going to be radioactive as hell, right? No? This water's fine. Let's bring this water. This all seems okay. Which is really strange. The only problem is I don't remember where the entrance is. Oh, shit. Nope. Okay. Well, I think that is something I'm going to take care of off camera. And it looks like I'm more than likely gonna die. Yep, I'm gonna die here. Okay, yay, I lost my levels. Woohoo. Okay, so this is gonna be it for this episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked it, give it a big thumbs up. If not, leave down in the comments below what I can do differently. And as always, guys, have an awesome day, night, breakfast, lunch, dinner, and I'll see you guys in the next episode.